Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, English language learners. This is Dr. Drozdek with lesson 33. Today we're going to do sentences with can, cannot, and can't. So can is when you can do something, cannot and can't is when you can't do something. I'll say the sentence, you repeat. We'll do the can, the positive sentences first, okay? I can run. You can play. He can write. She can bring a ball. We can give a party. You all can go fast. They can come home. The dog can eat many things. The dog can eat many things. Now for the can't sentences. I can't lift it. I can't stay. I can't think. I can't miss. Now, cannot sentences. Same thing, but the full word. He cannot play. It cannot snow. We cannot win. They cannot need more money. Take a look here. Study these sentences. I'll see you in class.